We're doing another whole song today. We're doing Bloodstains by Agent Orange. I'm just going to show you the parts. You can put the pieces together yourself. It's a very, very simple song. Opening riff, main riff of the song goes like this. It's just an F sharp power chord going to a G, second fret to third fret. I like to throw an open E string in, low E, right before that G chord. Yeah, that's just how I do it. But that's not on the record. Next part, you do that a few times in the beginning, and then four times with vocals, and then we go to this riff. Okay, same basic thing, except we're using an open E power chord, and then to an F power chord, first fret, an open E, and then a G. Okay, then we go back to this one. Do that another two times, then we repeat that. Okay, now the chorus just goes. Chord right there is just a big open E. E5, it's all E and B notes. So you have open, 2, 2, 4, 5, open. Okay? We play that a couple times and then do this riff. And when you get to the end, Rich you stop on that F sharp chord. Okay? Now the solo goes like this. Very typical surfy stuff going on. You're using a F sharp major Phrygian scale, same scale that you use for Miserloop. Yeah, except that's E, so we're doing F sharp now. Very surf-like scale, used in lots of surf music, and Agent Orange was influenced by a lot of those bands. So it makes sense. So we start on the second fret of the bottom string there, sixth string. So that's 2, 2, 3, next string, 1, 2, and then we bend it twice. And then 1, 2, 1. Okay, so then we 1, 2, 4, 4, 4, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 4, okay. That's that part. Then we have. Okay? That's 5 on the 5th string. 4, 5, next string, 3. Go back to 5, back to 3, 4. Bend it. And back down. Then 3, 4, 3, 5, 5, 5. Yeah? Then we have. 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 4 on the 5th string. Then we have a little walk into the next part here. So that's 4, 5, and then on the next string, 4th string here, 4, and then on the 3rd string, 3. Okay? So once you walk into that, yeah, we're going to bend the 4th fret of the 3rd string, let it back down, and then 4-3. We're going to do that 4 times. And then we're going to bend it and let it back down 3 times. And then 3-4-3. Okay, then on the 4th string, we're going to play 4. Then we go up a string, play 3. Go back, and then play 3 on that string. Okay, so we have, okay, and then the last part, and then, okay, so we got, yeah, that's on the 5th string, 5, 4, 5, and next string, 3, go back, 5, times, then string. Okay? So here to, I'm going to do it two more times. I'm going to do it really slow, and then I'm just going to do it full speed again. Okay? So we have... Sure, that's what it is over. I didn't check, but as far as I remember, that's how it goes.